DJI.
DJI. Kapan apa balik besok?
Shredina Tua. So you have to go up. This is the view outside. That's the room. Thank you. This is the room, Kashmirina 2. Oh, this is quite weird. I don't remember this. View from our room. This is actually the Waterfall Lodge Villas. That's where we are staying, that room, Kashmirina 2. Pangambatan Cafe. Is it here?
können sich nur merken, wenn es verloren ist.
This yarn looks nice.
That's what you like.
Thank you for all this.
This is the hotel room. It's quite a big room. We have a one king size bed and a single bed. And this is the bathroom. Wow, with jacuzzi. The room has jacuzzi. And this is the shower. So from the toilet, you can see the bed. And there's also a balcony. Separate balcony. What's our view?
No view, why
not? Wow, nice view. So this is the view. And it's so dark that you don't see. So tomorrow morning, I'm going to make another video so you can see clearer what is our front view from this room. To take a buggy. Can I sit here? We are in the buggy. This truck. Hold properly. We're going to have a hot plate barbecue. So this is the hot plate barbecue in Taman Similan Resort. You know which room? Morning. This is one of their outlets. Let's go inside. The Tongging Mart, where you can buy souvenirs and some food. Retail items. So they are selling here. Mako, here you want, if you want to buy something.
This is the Tongging Mart, right?
This is Tongging Mart.
This one is open every day.
So this is open every day as per Walter. Here they have some t-shirts. Let's see what they have. So visit Tongging Mart if you want to buy some souvenirs before you leave Taman Similan Resort. Check some t-shirt for me. Here, let's check their items. So let's go to another place in TSR. We have this as a service. Are you ready to go? Yes.
That's a nice shopping.
We are ready. So we go there. Go there. And they also have this truck. Can you hold this? I'm going there. Deal the love. It's windy, right? Wow, here is beautiful.
Can you just come here?
Oh, that is the amphitheater. Tunggu! Exercising. This is the chapel. And that is the convention hall. That is the convention hall. Behind the convention hall is the amphitheater. So let's check the chapel. I think it's closed, but at least you can have a look just a little bit. It's very nice. Push. Warning, pintu rusak. I think the door is broke. So let's just stay outside before we break something. It's quite nice and spacious. And this is the other one. It's for the Muslims. Here. It's also quite big inside. Here, this is the place where they pray. Walter is waiting for me. Actually, even if you don't have a drone, you already have like a... That is the Toba Cafe. The weather is not so good today. It's raining. Sometimes the wind is so heavy. And then it's sunny again. And it's cold. But it's bearable. What beautiful flowers here. And this is the Agromart Cafe. We are going inside the Agromart. Yeah. Agromart and Cafe. So it's two. It's open today, so we can go inside. Let's go in. Oh, this is where they process things, I think. Yeah. Simalam, yeah, this is where they process the coffee. Simalam coffee and tea. Check what you wanna buy. Simalam red tea. It's nice. Actually, they have 500 people today. It's a group booking. Honey. These fruits are coming from their farm, organic farm. So this is where they process their own coffee. It's very nice coffee actually. We have this almost every day since we are staying here in Taman Simalam. Very nice coffee. You should buy it when you visit TSR. It smells good here. Yeah, the packaging are nice. So you really have to try. The coffee is nice. This is the farm. I'm not sure if we are allowed to go there. So there are fresh vegetables. Some herbs are coming from this place. Huh? The door is open. Organic.
Where did they have hydroponic?
This is their farm. Very nice. Mint and some.
You also have to wear a face mask here for that.
Oh, this is nice vegetable. This is the Malabar spinach. Tomatoes. It's quite hot
yeah,
here.
Tomatoes.
There also. It's mostly tomatoes, huh?
Yeah.
And some celery. 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 And this is... This looks like a coriander. That is something I don't know. I don't know what this is. I think this is potato? I don't know. What is this? Kentau. I don't know what that is. Ah, eggplant. Again, tomatoes. So mostly tomatoes here. So probably they replace the plants every now and then. And there's another one over there. And this is the other farm. Here they have some pechay. More pechay and then more tomatoes. It's all organic. Organic farming. That is only here in Taman Simalam Resort. So you should come and visit this place. It's really, really beautiful place. Beautiful and relaxing. That is the management office. So the fruit I ate just now is a loquat fruit and they have plenty of it here. The lion. This is the entrance of Taman Simalam Resort. Hello! I'm scared! So afraid to show again. If you are in Taman Simalam Resort, you won't get bored because they have a lot of activities. You can visit all their farms, and they have some adventure zone here, over there. And they also have some handicrafts where you can join. Let's start with the nursery, Pangambatan Valley Nursery. I'm not sure if I'm allowed to go inside because, wow, it's beautiful. Their nursery. Nursery of plants. Beautiful flowers. So the guests can actually buy plants here. It's too bad we cannot buy because we are living in the Netherlands. It's lovely. Let's sing again. I'm scared. Wait. You're driving too fast, my dear. Wall climbing.
Places for them.
And this is the place where you can have a camping, picnic, you can have a barbecue probably, and enjoy the sound of the nature. Nature at its best. So they have a dipping pool here. Let's go and visit and have a look. There is water. It's over there. So we have to go up over there. This is the dipping pool, but it's empty. There's no water. Oh, there's a big frog. Okay, let's go back down. You can have a shower. So this is to the waterfall villa, right?
Yeah.
The waterfall villa. Are we allowed to go here? That's not the waterfall yet. Okay. Hello. Hey. So this is the waterfall villa. Villas over there. They have a very nice view. I think from here you have to walk. Okay, I'm going there. So this property has its own temple, a very, very big temple. So we are going there and I'm going to show you how it looks like. It's very beautiful. Look at the view. I love you. Look at the view. I love you. Where?
The light
part
is like that.
Yeah, it's like a heart.
It's like
a heart.
What plane did you have to purchase yesterday? Because they're probably flying at the same time.
I don't know. I think here you can fly the drone, Marco. But you don't have the view of the Taman Sembalang Resort unless you go that way. Wow, 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 the road. That is where we are staying. Can you see my hand? Yeah. And that is the temple. And that is the temple. The hill. This is the temple. Let's go inside. Hi. Oh, nice. So you're not allowed to go there without removing your shoes. We have to be quiet.
These are all handmade in China. you go to the boat?
Yeah, I'm going there.
No, I tell my wife, go to the boat.
Okay.
Don't go to the top.
You use this one.
No, but you can hold the mast, the first one. Oh. Can? Okay, bye. Fly from there. The drone can fly from here, but I think it's too windy.
How long? 24. So there's a coffee there. Okay.